Clay soils can be tricky to garden with. They hold on to water, which is great in a drought, but their drainage is usually quite poor and they can become waterlogged easily. This leads to runoff, which washes away precious nutrients in topsoil. When mixed into clay soil, biochar can significantly improve drainage, much like perlite can. This is crucial because clay particles can be tightly packed together. This tight packing allows the clay to be formed into strong and useful things like pottery. But it also creates a very big problem: low or no water infiltration. You see, over time, the clay particles at the surface can get compacted by the rain or foot traffic, forming a nearly sealed layer that repels water. As water hits the clay surface, it has a hard time squeezing between those tightly packed particles. This is why clay soils are so prone to runoff. Biochar disrupts this tightly packed structure. Its porous nature creates little pockets of air within the clay, breaking up the dense layer and allowing water to infiltrate more easily by creating pathways for water to flow through the clay and reach the plant roots below. This helps prevent water from pooling on the surface and causing runoff. This is actually a triple win. First, it helps prevent valuable nutrients and topsoil from being washed away from our gardens. Second, this reduced runoff keeps our streams and rivers cleaner. And third, the improved water infiltration will help recharge underground aquifers and reservoirs. There are still more benefits that biochar offers to gardeners. It can, for instance, increase the cation exchange capacity of soil, which is a measurement that represents the soil's ability to hold on to essential positively charged nutrients. Biochar's unique structure also contains mobile electrons that can easily move around. When microbes or plants need an electron boost, it acts like a reservoir, readily providing them with necessary energy. I'll talk much more about these and other interesting aspects of biochar during another video. If you're interested in biochar, or would like to learn more about how it can benefit your garden, check out the resources in the video description below. Thanks for watching.